this is actually an old aircraft. I don't want to go. I don't want to go. In a minute or so, everyone should be boarded. And then in a minute, everyone should be boarded. So it's not gonna be a full flight. It's gonna be a pretty empty flight. We have like 70 people on board this way. It's not that full. It's just 70 people. And most people are is a school group. The school's heading back to Chicago, I guess. So yeah. Maybe we can take off at 28, right? We need like permission to take off at runway 28, right? Be taxiing to 28, right? You are clear to taxi to 28, right? Start to push back. Okay, you're going to start to push back right now. Got all the passengers on board. Got all the passengers on board. So we're going to 28, right? To take off. So let's start engine two starting. Engine 2 has started. New taxi. Thank you. So, can you actually change our menu to 10 left? Sure. We can do that. Stop. There we go. I like take off coins for when I run away to 10 left. Take off coins for when 10 left. American Airlines. Sure, you can take off at 10 left and clear for takeoff. What the heck? So we are now taking off for 10 left. I mean, one left. rotate. We lost engine 2. We lost engine 2, guys. We just lost engine 1. We lost that both engines. We like to have an emergency landing. We just lost both our engines. For no reason. Well, I don't know what happened with that. So, I'm just gonna have to fly into the Oakland airport. Allow you to land here at the airport. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have lost both engines. We would like to land at the nearest airport.
Ladies and gentlemen,
so please stay calm and thank you for riding with American Airlines.
Today, we just lost both of our engines. So, we're going to be flying to Oakland International, I think. That's the end of the video, guys. Thanks for watching.